potentially be here. I'm so excited that you're here.
Really? That's very nice of you, because that was one of my biggest fears coming into it.
No. I mean, I don't know, obviously, much about you, and I'm really excited to get to know you better, but I think there's a lot of similarities.
Really?
I mean, I see you as someone that's intelligent, that is active, and loves, you know, just, I'm all about activity and getting out and doing things.
Very cool.
Born and raised in California, boy, studied business, and I started a solar company while still in college. And we've grown from 4 people when I started, and over the last 10 years, we now have 600 employees.
That's amazing!
And we're putting thousands of homes in of solar, we're doing on big buildings and utility companies, and I really, truly believe I'm making the world a better place.
Congratulations! That's amazing! Do you want to come to my house?
Yes!
That's so cool!
So, I mean, I'm now at a place where I want the next chapter.
Yeah.
And I want someone to share life with.
I can relate. I feel really good about Ryan Gale. Ryan is the whole package. He's gorgeous, smart, successful, has such a positive outlook on life. He really put me at ease. My conversation with him really set the bar very high. So tell me about you.
I live in San Diego and San Francisco part of the time. I do internet advertising in San Diego.
Okay.
And I started a small winery in Sonoma with one of my best friends from middle school. And we've been doing that for about 3 years, and I actually just went back to school, also studying more wine stuff, still a job, just in school.
Oh, so you're rocking all
kinds of things. Yeah, all kinds of things.
So what's your favorite?
Right now, I would love a nice Cabernet. Cabernet Sauvignon.